Speaking of that guy named Louis Kahn, it was, no question about it, unambiguously, it was Anne Tyng and me who first discovered Lou Kahn as an important and unusual and good person. I was working for a summer job for an architect named Robert Montgomery Brown in Philadelphia, and Louis, and also he was also at that time he was a partner of the famous George Howe. He wasn't really in the office much, but in the same building there was an architect who had a small office, and one of his young people working was Anne Tyng and me, and he was very nice to me as we go up and down the elevator, and I got to know him and I got to appreciate his work, and I recommended to Princeton that when they needed a new head of a department they should get this guy to take my advice. Later, of course, he went to Yale and became well known and so forth. But it is interesting, it was really Anne Tyng and Bob Venturi who first discovered or appreciated Lou Kahn as a potential important person.